you know, they don't come easy, and that's probably...
That is a mature, gorgeous fish. It's actually got spots down the side. Woo! Check this out, what Keith is doing. I've already caught two fish on this worm. He's trying to just make it work. We can cut it down. This thing's been shredded by fish teeth. So normally these worms hold up really good, but after you get a couple fish eating on them, it's not uncommon to get some more wounds on it.